Now I have Lucy tethered to me out here with her muzzle on. Hey, Ellie! And I use this just in case someone gets too close. I can go like this and drive them away. Like, she's not used to Libby. Heaven forbid someone play about her and give her right. That's what gets her all confused, whether she should play or go after. And she gets frustrated. Nope. Good girl, good Lucy. Good girl, good Lucy. Good Lucy. So this is just the beginning of socialization. Oh, good girl. Good girls for not going after when she barked. Because that's the main trigger. Now let's see if I can get Lucy to go to the bathroom out here. Bailey! What are you doing? Good girl. Hi, Maggie. Does that look like enough like your best friend Lucy for you to be calm? Huh? Hey, girly girls, don't leave her. Hello?
Who's out there?
Lucy.
Who else?
Everyone. Well, I've got to go get Bailey. She's in here probably trying to get at someone's food. Hey! Come on. You're okay. See how she froze a little bit there? That shows me she's not certain. Good, Lucy. Good girl. I'll go have some water. No, we'll wait till Bailey's done. Thank you. sometimes gets a little particular about the water. Sherry, that is. So see how the puppies are giving her her space right now? That's nice. That's what we want.
Oh,
okay?
Yeah. She just, I had a handful of poop in the thing and got me off guard. Libby ran out of it. Yeah, Libby's fine. Huh?
Libby Rush Lucy?
Yeah, she wanted to play with her. Didn't go well.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I be okay?
So you're looking at it again?
No, I'm just was making sure I didn't have poop on it.
Okay.
Girl. It's easy on everyone. Could you? Leave her. See? Now right loose. I'm gonna step in it for sure. Okay. She's all right. She's a little upset. That's why you didn't see any of that, but Libby, the little black dog, tried to play with Lucy right as I was putting the poop in the container right there, and so I had this knot around my shoulder but in my hand, and it got a little heated there. But now hopefully Lucy realizes that no one here is going to, well, not no one, but Libby's not going to attempt to hurt her. Libby, did your feelings get hurt, buddy? I know, your feelings probably got hurt, huh? Here's Libby. Libby, I know, it's okay. Come here. Come here, good girl. No, no. It's okay. It's alright, Libby. I know. You're a good girl. You just want to make friends, huh? That's Libby right there. And now this one's very excited about Libby. So Libby's one she hasn't met before and this one, but she seems very accepting of Maggie. Not so much Libby. They were just racing back and forth, so that made things a little bit more exciting than they would normally be. Huh. It's that excitement this girl has to get used to. Now I think we're going to go into the air conditioning. Libby, I know. She hurt your feelings. She hurt your feelings. You're a good girl. You hurt her feelings. Feelings would have been less hurt if I'd had the leash over my shoulder. Because Lucy wouldn't have had as much need to work with there. So that's the thing with Lucy, she can seem all docile, and for the most part she is. I mean, she's very easy to handle, usually, unless some specific triggers show up, which is what we're working on with her, of course. Really?
this he just, left it to come lie down next to me. We'll just hang out for a little bit. Can observe everyone else is over there, tiredly hanging out.
By the fence line, it'll capture everything.
Thank you, Robert, for your input. I am turning it different ways, though, and I can't do that there because I don't have a robot arm. Okay? But I am filming right now, so I'm just loving that this discussion is on here. Huh. Here comes Maggie. Here comes Libby. So I'm just going to hold on to her collar. Libby! No, come here! Come here. So that I can give a collar correction if I need to. Or a good Lucy. No. No. There we go. Nice. Good Lucy. Libby's a pretty smart social dog. You got your greeting in anyways, huh, Libby? Maggie, who she doesn't seem to mind, and Bailey's coming up near here. Now they're all playing beside us. I just want to get this onto this side. Hey, Bailey! Hey. No, no trying to get, no, I know. It'll be off soon enough. Nope. Not out here, though. Nope. Good girl. Jeepers creepers. My legs are getting banged up. I might want to start wearing long pants so my legs can look good by my vacation. You know what I'm saying, Libby? Huh? Now Libby's over here. Libby says, I will make friends. I will. It will happen. It will happen because I'm Libby. And I'm lovely. I'm pretty lovely. I'm lovely Libby. Oh my goodness. And Maggie says, I am lovely too. Good girl, good Lucy. Good Lucy. For Lucy Black today. We went on a walk, training walk. We saw a lot of doggies there. Then we came here. We saw new doggies playing. Now they're free around her. Huh. It's been a tough day. But on the way, on the right direction. Hi, Magadoodle. Magadoodle. She's relentless, isn't she? That Bailey. Huh. Isn't she, Maggie? All right. I still haven't had Lucy go to the bathroom. But we'll try that again without scooping the poop so I can be on top of it should anyone run up to me. Boop. Huh. This crew's just been used to each other for a while. This again. I know you probably have to pee. I don't see how you couldn't. Ah, come on, Lucy. I know. Just pee. Feverish. Give me 5 minutes to pee. I think Wendy's about to show you. Sometimes when they're all worked up and nervous, they're not so ready to pee. I might also just put everyone in and then let her do a more relaxed pee. Libby, Libby, Libby. Libby, 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 Libby. Hi, Maggie. No, look at your hair color. It's nice. Would you like to pay? Go inside in the air conditioning. We can take your muzzle off while you're in the crate, of course. Yeah. Maybe she doesn't have to do it, but I said I'd give her 5 minutes, so I will. She's lying down now. Everyone's lying down except for Maggie. Anywhere you want.
go. Good pee, Bailey. You have any ideas, Lucy? She usually goes out here. She's just so distracted right now. This is the first time I've had her out here with the other dogs. Besides her friend Lucy White. Alrighty then.